Oh, shit, that's a little bit.
Hey, guy. Yeah, nice to meet you, man.
We got your ball and signed it. We heard you as a big Rebel fan, so came down here to hang out with you a little bit.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
You're not much of an Ole Miss fan, are you?
Have you been to a game up there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, what game did you go to?
Tennessee.
Yeah.
A whole bunch of them.
Yeah. Awesome. Egg ball.
Yeah. Egg ball. That's always a good one when you win.
Jake, have you been to the White House? You've been to Disney World? How does this compare?
Not even. I'd much rather be at Disney World than the White House. Than hanging out with me.
Right here.
Actually, my mom had talked to people who got in touch with me about coming down here and seeing him. We heard he was a huge Ole Miss fan, so, you know, what more can you do to come out and hang out with a fellow Rebel?
Jacob, how you feeling today, man?
Awesome.
Yeah?
How special is this for both of you guys?
Pretty special. Pretty special to me.
I mean, it's special just because, I mean, you see these kids all the time when you're playing. You know, my playing days are done there, but any way that I can represent the school and represent the program that we're trying to establish there and build, it's something special and, you know, a special day for me also.
How surprised were you when you saw Bo walk up?
Pretty surprised. I didn't expect him to come.
Can you recall your favorite Bo Wallace moment?
Him jumping, them playing Texas A&M and him jumping over the Texas A&M players and getting the first down.
It was a big game, wasn't it?
What do you think this says about kind of the Ole Miss community, you know, looking out for one another?
Yeah, I mean, I think that's, you know, part of our values as a program and as a family. You know, I know if they wouldn't ask me, if they would have asked anybody else, they would have jumped, you know, right to it to come down here and see him. And, you know, I'm just thankful that it was me that got the opportunity to come.
What do you plan on keeping that football?
I have it. Probably in the vase, probably. No one touching it.
Is that your new most prized possession?
Yes, it is.
You can go show it off to all your friends now?
Don't know, probably not.
Because they'll probably take it, huh?
Yeah.
They're not getting near it, are they?
I mean, even us players, we look to these kids that we see how they keep driving and their motivation. And, you know, even as players, you know, we're just playing a game, but it's something that we can take from them and kind of apply it to ourselves.
If you had to sum up how you're feeling right now in one word, how would you feel?
Trying not to think.
Jacob was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia in 2009, and I'm an Ole Miss graduate, and while Jacob was probably about 3 years old, he was on campus at Ole Miss with me. I mean, so much so to when I received my degree, they didn't say congratulations, they said, where's Jacob? Because he would walk the campus with his Spider-Man backpack on, going from class to class with me. So ever since he was a toddler, he's been an Ole Miss fan from the very beginning.
How you doing now, Jacob?
Good. Doing pretty good for right now.
You've had a big year, haven't you?
Yes, sir.
How hard was it for you to keep this secret?
It was pretty hard because I would almost say, you know, well, we got to go, we're going to... And then I said, you just need a haircut. So it was kind of tough. When we were getting out of the car a few minutes ago, he said, calm down, Mama. I'm going to get the football. I'm going to be all right. I'm just going to be all right. Calm down. And I said, all right. Let's see how calm you're going to be.
Happy to have the opportunity to represent Ole Miss and come down here and hang out with him. And you know, it's just an opportunity that you're blessed with.
To know that you're a role model for somebody, you know, how does that make you feel?
I mean, it's just, you know, crazy because, you know, you're just a regular person like anybody else. And but anytime you can make anybody's day better, it's, you know, exciting and something that you look forward to.